These are the four stages of ideological subversion that have been inflicted upon the United States for many, many years. Now, the only question I have in my mind is, which stage are we currently at? Be sure to check out the full interview with Yuri, which I've linked up in the pinned post. Embrace yourself for what's looking like a pretty crazy future. I mean, hell, it's crazy enough. Could it get any crazier? I think the answer is yes.